the storage. Fuel storage. Gear storage. Food storage. And this is the path that hooks Brooks Camp to the campground. The beach is right there. To Brooks Camp. And now we have gale force winds coming in tomorrow. Should make for an interesting day. And potentially an even more interesting night of trying to sleep. Gale force winds and rain. But I'm dry and I slept okay. A little cold, and my bed was at a slant, so it kept sliding off. I'll turn the camera around. Look at all the leaves on my tent. What a difference 24 hours makes. Listen to how quiet it is. It's so nice. Anyway, time to get up. Look at that, it stayed up all day. That's awesome. Tonight's dinner is mushroom risotto from Good to Go. Took 20 minutes to cook. Looks okay, smells okay. Not incredibly savory or flavorful, but fortunately we have sriracha.